The SPME Arrow is a versatile and robust sample preparation device offering you increased sensitivity, reproducibility, and ruggedness. In this Restek tip, we're going to show you how to configure your GC to take full advantage of this technique. The first step is to select the correct SPME Arrow conversion kit that's specific to your GC. This kit contains several critical pieces to accommodate the larger diameter of the SPME Arrow. The contents of your kit will vary by instrument, but it typically includes the weldment, adapter cup, liner, septum, and septum nut. Be sure to follow any instructions included in your kit since they will be specific to your GC. To begin the installation, you will first need to turn off your GC's carrier gas and cool the inlet. Next, change out the weldment piece or inlet part along with the septum nut. These parts have been specifically reformatted to maintain existing functionality while accommodating the SPME Arrow. This installation is typically very simple, but since some weldments have gas lines, consult your instrument's manual to ensure these connections have a leak-tight seal. Finally, you will need to change your GC inlet liner. For SPME applications, we typically use a straight liner and avoid liners with any unique geometries. For SPME Arrow applications, we recommend an inlet liner with a larger ID, like the 1.8mm ID straight SPME inlet liner, which is compatible with both the 1.1 and 1.5mm Arrows. Now that everything has been installed, we can restore the instrument to normal settings, condition these new inlet parts, and start running samples. And that's it, you're done. That's how you prepare your GC to use SPME Arrows. Now, you may be wondering, if I want to run a non-SPME Arrow application, will I need to change all of these parts back? The answer is no. Your new septum nut and weldment will be completely fine. However, if you're using a Merlin microseal instead of a traditional septum, you will need to change that to the correct style for your next application. In addition, you may also want to change your inlet liner to the appropriate geometry. If you need any help or would like to learn more about SPME Arrows, please visit us at restek.com. Like and subscribe to view more videos like these, and thank you for joining us for this Restek tip.